Cześć, witajcie, z tej strony Hubianko, to jest odcinek z Far Cry'a 4. No i sobie zaczniemy rozgrywkę. Oczywiście nie będę dużo zbędnie gadać, ponieważ tą grę po prostu trzeba zobaczyć, a nie da się jej opisać słowami. Dlatego zapraszam do gameplaya za 3, 2, 1.
Mr. Gale, this is Chet Peterson from the U.S. Embassy here in Patna. I'm calling you pursuant to the application for a tourist visa for India with further travel to Karat. We can only accept your status as a U.S. citizen as we have no official records regarding your Karati citizenship.
Zatem jesteśmy. Naprawdę gra robi wrażenie. Powiem wam szczerze, że porównanie trailer a w rzeczywistości jak się gra, to jest taka różnica. Wow, grafika naprawdę niezła, niezła naprawdę. Kurde no, nie spodziewałem się tego po mojej karcie graficznej. Paszport? Paszport. Co to? Breed. A, pieniądze włożył? W ramach przekupstwa, czy coś w tym stylu?
What's happening?
पटना बॉर्ड पटना पटना में जा परवा है तो बाड में जा लेकिन हमारी रेंज में है मैंने कहा बाड में कुछ है अभी तक कुछ नहीं कोई बात नहीं बॉर्ड कोई बात नहीं ये लो
जॉब
मिल गया कुछ मिल गया आलो
चलो चलो बस से निकलो
रुक रुको
गाले
No, jest to coś. Trailer w zupełności co innego. Dźwięki w ogóle. Jest i on. W każdym Far Cry musi być ten psychol. W trójce był was, a teraz. Zatem i on.
I distinctly remember saying, stop the bus. Yes, stop the bus. Not shoot the bus. I'm very particular with my words. Stop. Shoot. Stop. Shoot. Do those words sound the same?
That it got out of control?
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you. What'd you say?
It got out of control.
Got out of control. I hate when things get out of control. Oh! One fucking jab, but you couldn't fucking do that! At least there's a silver lining. You didn't completely fuck it up. Get up, boy. I'd recognize those eyes anywhere.
I'm
so sorry about this. This was supposed to be... Well, not this. We have a party. Waiting for you, but I don't think I know your name. Who is this? Hmm? Is this your plus one?
Nie, to nie jest moja osoba towarzysząca.
I like it. I am terribly noticed about all of this. This was supposed to be very simple, but you know, if you give food to monkeys, they just throw their shit at each other. You know? Oh, would you hold this? For just a moment, I want to get a little right into the camera. There we are.
Selfie.
Awesome. Don't worry about a thing, my boy. This will soon be behind us, and we'll be off on a grand adventure. Because I have cleared my calendar for you. You and I are gonna tear shit up!
No i to jest właśnie Far Cry. Super muzyczka, klimacik. Oni wiedzą, co jak zrobić. Po prostu... Ogromne, pozytywne wrażenie. Ekstra. Oczywiście nie było teraz po polsku, po angielsku, bez napisów polskich. Natomiast inne odcinki będą oczywiście po polsku, po prostu ten jest wyjątkowo po angielsku. Więc spoko, lajsik. Chains and wailing, but knowing you somewhere around here is a dark place with a zdejmie ci z głowy?
That wry smile betrays you again, Duplum. Well, go on, take the bloody bag off his head!
Whoa.
Again, terribly sorry for what happened.
Małpa!
This is more what I had in mind.
Łeb małpy na środku.
Fresh start. Introductions. RJ Gale, our guest of honor. Paul, our very gracious host.
Witam.
Little monkey, whose name I still don't know. And I, of course, Pagan Men. You really don't remember me, do you?
Widzę, że grafika już inaczej wygląda niż na początku. Nie żebym narzekał czy coś, ale po prostu jest różnica.
All I need cash.
How much do you need?
All of it. Thank you. Here we go. All right. This.
Więc to jest, to jesteś ty na banknocie.
That's you. That's me.
That's you.
Although I'm not so sure anymore. Now your mother, on the other hand, she understood me. She knew me in a way that no one ever did. That takes me back. The last time I saw Ishwari was years ago. She told me she loved me. Women, they can do that. They can tell you they love you in the moment and mean it. Men, on the other hand, no, men only really love you in hindsight, when too much distance is built up. So, when your mother decided to flee to the United States with you...
Ale widać. Ja tam wolę cztery, żeby były ostrza.
It's not me. No. It was the fucking Golden Path. Those fucking terrorists, they ruin everything. Like dinner. Did no one ever teach you that it's rude to text at the table? Let me see it. Hit me. Really, guys? We're not checking for these anymore? Ah, I'm with RJ Gale. You'll love this part. Help. A text for help. You don't text for help, you cry for help. So come on, you're gonna cry for help. You're gonna do something, you're gonna do it right. Here we go. Go on, cry for help. Cry for help.
Help?
Oh, pathetic. No, cry for help.
Help!
You mean it, boy.
Help!
Help! From your diaphragm! Help! Help! Shh, 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 shh. Now we listen. Nothing. I'm afraid they're not coming for you, buddy.
Oh!
We'll find out what he knows. Terrorists, right? Now... Please, stay right here. Enjoy the crab rangoon. Don't move. I will be right back. Yuma, we need to talk.